do is actually swipe from the bottom, and it brings me up to my home screen. And so I can open it up, and I can also swipe down from the top, and it gives me the other pictures that are in the album. So then I can just swipe across, select the picture, and it opens up. And of course, we support a lot of the gestures like pinch to zoom, zoom in, zoom out, and the swiping. Seamless. And again, you can swipe from the bottom to go back to your application. And what's really unique and great about the BlackBerry Playbook is a true multitasking, right? So I can go open up, say, videos and play a 1080p video. And it renders in full fidelity. I can quickly fast forward.
Nice.
And I can just swipe over to the other application. It's actually still running in the background.
Now, is there a specific task manager that shows you everything that's currently running? Is that what I'm looking at down here on the bottom?
Yeah, so as you can see here, this is where you have all your open applications here at the top.
Right.
So, for instance, if I open up go ahead.
So, any open applications are going to sit up here.
Yep.
What am I looking at down here? This is, in other words, if you hit all, you're going to see all your apps.
Exactly. So, what I can do is actually swipe here, and it gives me all my applications.
Right.
So, there's a different categories. So, similar to like BlackBerry 6, where you have the different panes and windows for the different categories, it's the same thing here. So, I go to the internet, I go to different media, and I can go to games as well. And so, if I swipe down, it brings me back to the applications that are running.
What kind of processors are you using? Is it dual core?
It's dual core. We're not commenting on the exact processor, but it is dual core. And so, as you can see here, like I said, it's touch sensitive in terms of the bezel. So if I go into, let's say, music, the top, there's actually, depending on the application, different uses for the swipe from the top. So if I swipe here, it actually gives me a list of the albums, artists, different genres. So if I go to albums, it's going to be a list of my albums.
Okay.
And again, I can swipe from the bottom to go to my, seamlessly.
Bottom, swiping up from the bottom is always going to bring you back to your task manager.
Exactly.
Or
it's a really quick view to see what applications you have open, right?
No,
so
I like
go
it.
Zoom, and now I can go applications. Again, if I know that application was running behind, I can just quickly go over if I don't want to swipe up from the bottom. And to close an application, you can just actually swipe up.
Oh, palm free.
Yeah. Or you can close.
Close down at the bottom. What about, what's the keyboard look like?
Keyboard. So keyboard gestures, you can actually swipe from the left, right, without the keyboard. Let's get into something that you'll need to type something. So we'll swipe up here, go to the browser. Browser again is full web fidelity, right? So you get HTML5, /typo1 above, and it runs in OBR apps. So if I go to, for instance,